We think that the laws of physics as we experience them are set in the very earliest stages of the universe. And quantum fluctuations in everything would be responsible for another universe having slightly different laws of physics than ours. Because the quantum fluctuations will take it in a slightly different law of physics direction than our universe. And this would just keep going. Every universe that's born, even if it started out sort of the same in the very first instant, a later instant when other laws of physics manifest, could be slightly different. And with the multiverse, where there could be pockets of the universe that are expanding with no knowledge of any other pockets of the universe. These are essentially independent universes from one another, and never the twain will meet. Imagine you're a ship at sea and you look to the horizon, and that's your whole universe there, to the horizon. There's another ship that has its own horizon, and you declare, this is the universe, and these ships don't even see each other. You'll only see each other if somehow your two horizons can overlap. And we don't know how to do that in our universe because they're non-causal. You'd have to find some way to tunnel from one universe to the other in order to access that. But that could be very dangerous because if the laws of physics are different than the ones you evolved